Wu.
And I'm Jack.
Welcome to VIVO Music Festival Season 7. Thank you so much for being here. Last season, we were able to do some virtual recording in this space, and we sorely missed your live presence, even though the emojis for applause were fun. we've got an amazing program here ready for you tonight, and Jack will tell you more about it.
Yes. So I just want to let you all know about the upcoming events of the VIVO Music Festival. This is, as Siwu said, our 7th season, and it's a very, very special season. Of course, coming back to live music after everything that we've been through and everything that we're going through. So I want to thank you all for coming here tonight and for braving everything that's going on right now and being here for live music. And thank you to everyone who is tuning in on our live stream over on the interweb. We have two more events after this evening as part of the VIVO Music Festival. On Saturday, September 18th at 1 p.m. at Schiller Park, we're gonna be presenting a piece in collaboration with the Johnstone Fund for New Music by the American composer John Luther Adams, and the piece is called Inuksuit. And it's a piece for a large number of percussionists out in space in the park. So you're gonna hear some lovely ecological music. It's gonna be very beautiful. And then on Sunday, we will be back here at the Museum of Art, Sunday, September 19th at 1 p.m. for VIVO Finale. That's gonna be a very fun concert, very uplifting concert. We wanna thank all of you for coming and all of you for helping to support VIVO through this past, these past 2 years since we last saw all of you. So thank you very, very much.
I think we've talked enough. They're here for music. Please help us welcome our amazing colleagues. Enjoy.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hello again. That was a wonderful, beautiful performance of Debussy's Danse sacrée, Danse profane, which is kind of the theme of VIVO this year, the sacred and the profane. And for tonight's concert, we're focused on the sacred, the idea of beyond, what's beyond in music, what is music trying to search for. And so the next two pieces are gonna really test that question, what are we looking for? The first piece that you're gonna hear is a set of five spiritual songs by the Austrian composer Anton Webern, who is personally, he's my favorite composer. And I've spent a great deal of time playing his music, reading about his music, studying his music, and it's fantastic music, but it's very small. He's someone who loved going up into the mountains, climbing to the top of the mountains, and looking at little flowers, and that's the kind of beauty that he's seeking. So these songs are from his middle period. They're all based on religious texts. And each song was written with the vocal line first, and then the instruments surrounding the vocal line as kind of ornamentation or as embellishments to the vocal line. So as long as you focus on the vocal line, on the beautiful vocal line, and you hear the instruments as kind of an echo, that'll help guide you through each one of these five very short songs. The next piece that we're gonna play is by a good friend of mine, the composer Matthias Pintscher, who's a German composer who currently lives in America, in New York City. And he wrote this piece during COVID, Bridge Over Troubled Water. He's German, so he hadn't heard of Simon and Garfunkel before. And he discovered Simon and Garfunkel, he discovered that song in the midst of COVID when he was locked in his apartment in New York City, and it really touched him. And the next day he was asked to write a piece for flute, viola, and harp. And so he subtitled it Bridge Over Troubled Waters, even though there's no quotation of Simon and Garfunkel in the piece. You won't hear any Simon. But that's his mindset. And he's a composer who's also very inspired by religious themes, in particular Jewish themes. And he has a piece called Bereshit, which is about the time before creation. And all of his music is about one thin note that expands and then comes back. And it's all about breath and the beauty of sound against silence. So those are the two next pieces you're going to hear. Thank you. decided, when we had to cancel our festival, we decided to do something we've never done before, which is set up a grant called the VIVO Innovation Grant. And the idea was that we took applications from young musicians from Central Ohio to submit to us their ideas for musical innovation, the kind of things that they would want to do to build community with music, with classical music. And we ended up having three winners, one of which is the wonderful Benjamin Martin, who, yes. And Benjamin is a young composer. He's originally from Columbus, Ohio. He's a student at Oberlin College right now. And he submitted to us some fantastic scores of pieces that he had written. And Siwoo and I got to talking, and we said, you know, the best thing that we could do is we could ask him to write a piece for us. And so he wrote this wonderful piece, and it's a world premiere. It's called Illustration. It's by a text by a local Ohio poet named Maggie Smith, and hope to enjoy it.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Mm-hmm.